The dire situation in Umoja 3. Residents, both young and old, forced to wade through sewage water to access their houses. Never mind the state of their footwear.
Tukienda kupeleka complaint pale, huwa hawachukuli hilo maanani. Pia MCA wetu tumejaribu kuteta kwake. Anasema kuna wakubwa wanaprotect imabo kwa governor.
Houses that are none the better as they too are flooded in wastewater. Evidence that a night sleeping in such conditions would only lead to waterborne diseases.
Iyo sewage imenisumbua kwa muda mrefu na si mwaka moja ama mbili, karibu miaka sita, miaka nane tu.
Sijui nani atanipatia kwa kulala. Jana ni usiku nitoka saa sita usiku nikaenda kutafuta kwa kulala.
According to the residents, the problem emanated from this World Bank project that was undertaken as a donation, with the management of Nairobi Water and Sewerage Company being accused of laxity and only quick at collecting water bills monthly without fixing the damaged drainage system. The residents now want the Nairobi County Government to take over management of the project and dismantle cartels that have infiltrated the waste management agencies, making it difficult for them to perform effectively. Joy Kiruki Juma, K24.